Every day, more than 6.5 million Australians use a vehicle. Road vehicle standards help keep us safe. They ensure road vehicles and their components comply with best practice. That's why the Australian Government is introducing new road vehicle standards laws. Under the RVS framework, new vehicles in Australia will be required to meet modern, safety, environmental and anti-theft requirements. The RVS laws replace the Motor Vehicle Standards Act of 1989 and come into full effect from 1 July 2021. The RVS updates and simplifies requirements for new or used, imported or locally manufactured road vehicles, including cars, trailers, caravans, trucks and road vehicle components. An authorised vehicle verifier service has also been introduced to provide independent inspection and verification of certain vehicles to ensure they are safe. If you're an importer or manufacturer of road vehicles, including trailers or caravans, you need to understand your obligations under the RVS laws. Before any vehicle is provided to the Australian market for the first time, it must be added to the new Register of Approved Vehicles, or RAV. The RAV is an online publicly searchable database of vehicles that meet RVS requirements. Some changes have been phased in. If you manufacture road vehicle components or operate a testing facility, you can apply now for an RVS approval. To help streamline the approval process, we've launched Rover, an online system that integrates all RVS applications and approvals. So if you're a road vehicle importer or manufacturer, be sure to find out how the changes affect you before 1 July 2021. Head to Rover and create an account and visit our website for more information. Together, we're making vehicles safer for all Australians.